all that glitters is not gold. This famous saying applies to the Bollywood industry as well, where everything looks so dreamy and glammed up from the outside, but things can be pretty messed up in the lives of these celebrities. Despite all the name, fame and wealth, there are a few actresses who became a victim of domestic abuse. Let's talk about the same. Aishwarya Rai. Before marrying Abhishek Bachchan, Aishwarya was in a serious relationship with Salman Khan. However, things went ugly between the two and Aishwarya broke up with him. She later revealed, "There were times when Salman got physical with me, luckily without leaving any marks, and I would go to work as if nothing had happened." She called Salman's chapter to be a nightmare in her life and never crossed paths with him. In 2000, Aishwarya's parents also filed a police complaint against Salman Khan for stalking, threatening and trying to forcefully enter Aishwarya's house. Karishma Kapoor. Karishma Kapoor, who belongs to the mighty Kapoor Khandan, also became a victim of domestic abuse. She was married to Sanjay Kapoor. After suffering for a long time, she came out in public, filed for a divorce and revealed how her husband and her mother-in-law would beat her occasionally. She also told that her husband forced her to sleep with his friend on their honeymoon and when she denied, he beat her up. Kangana Ranaut. The controversy queen of Bollywood once revealed that she was in an abusive relationship with her then-boyfriend Aditya Pancholi. Sharing some details, she had once told, "It was a very difficult and very harsh time. I was physically abused. I don't have to go to details. I felt trapped. You feel people might help you, but there are no free lunches. This man, who was my father's age, hit me hard on my head when I was 17. I started bleeding. I took out my sandal and hit his head hard and he started to bleed too." Zeenat Aman. The popular and beautiful actor Zeenat Aman had an unsuccessful love life. In the 80s, she was in a relationship with already married man Sanjay Khan. Reports suggest that Sanjay brutally bashed up Zeenat in front of his wife in Hotel Taj. She was so badly beaten up that she got a permanent scar on her eye. The doctor had said Zeenat was in such a terrible state. Her face was covered with bruises and black eyes. There were blood clots in her eyes and her lips were severely cut. Well, these were a few episodes of horror from behind the glamour.